Hey guys, welcome back to Kingdom Hearts 3 Let's Play. I am so sorry, first off, for the previous video, the one with Let It Go. After all my anticipation, something happened and the whole audio file from the game is missing. So yeah, I guess, no worries for copyright on that one. But it also means no audio for that. Yeah, that's pretty much all I can say really. There's no way for me to replay the thing. No way am I going to. So yeah, so sorry about that. But we move on. In Arendelle. Not Arendale, I realize. It's Arendelle. Trying to save Elsa from herself, really. Aha! Anna, Kristoff.
Oh, I can't wait to meet Elsa! I bet she's the nicest, warmest, best person ever!
And Olaf.
Wow! See? I told you! A walking, talking snowman!
Well, what do you know? You were right!
I want to look! Wow! You really are alive! What's making you walk?
I guess my feet.
Hello. Olaf, are these your friends?
Nope. Never met him. Don't know anyone blue, green, or who's oddly spiky.
Spiky? My hair? Wait, why don't I get a color too? My name is Sora.
And I'm Donald Duck.
Oh, and I'd be Goofy the Green.
I'm Anna. And I know they're strangers, but they seem pretty nice to me.
I'm Kristoff, and this is Sven.
Nice to meet you.
Oh yes, Sven.
So where are you guys all headed?
Forgot that moose's
We're
name.
We're going to try and put an end to this crazy winter.
That's a moose, right?
And to do that, we need to find my sister Elsa.
Elsa's your sister?
What a coincidence. We're going to see her too.
You know Elsa?
Yeah.
Barely.
We ran into
barely
her
know her.
Do you mind telling us what's going on around here? We're worried. We think your sister might be in some trouble.
Trouble? Are you sure?
Check out that streak of gray hair in Anna's braid.
All right. I know we just met, but...
It's a nice detail.
Sora, was it? I get the feeling that you're someone to trust.
I'm right there with you.
I just hope you like long stories.
Sure.
You know, girl, this whole game is a long story. No worries about that.
A little hungry. Come on, Sven.
Hey, wait, what's going on? Tell me, something happening?
Come on, Olaf. You're with me.
Sure, Sven. Reindeer Sven too?
The reindeer is Sven.
Oh, how fun!
When we were little, my sister and I used to be really close.
Oh no, are they gonna play another song? Snowman? I think they are. Oh gosh. It's a really huge door, by the way. Do those even exist?
But then, one day, for some reason, Elsa just shut me out.
Oh dear.
Elsa? Do you wanna build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore.
Years passed and we barely ever saw each other. Then, finally, it was time for her coronation. Let's just say I was more than a little excited. I thought we'd finally have a chance to talk. But at the party, I did something that made her mad. We got into an argument and I lost my temper. I was just so frustrated. And then, well, that's when she used her magic to push me away. It was all my fault. please, I know you're in there. People are asking where you've been. They say I have courage, and I'm trying to. I'm right out here for you, just let me in. We only have each other, it's just you and me. What are we gonna do? Do you wanna build a snowman? I shouldn't have upset her the way I did. Elsa ran away because she was frightened. I have to bring her home.
I'm sure she knows how much you love her.
Oh, she has a really nice voice.
Maybe that's why she looks so sad.
Did they get Kristen Bell to voice Anna?
It's just like when Riku disappeared. He thought he had to push me away to protect me. Maybe Elsa's the same. If anyone can help her, it's you.
Huh?
But it's really weird to start singing a song about
a
snowman
guys, I need some help.
To an absolute stranger. Mm-hmm. Don't you think?
What's the problem?
This.
A stick problem?
It's not a stick. Well, it is a stick, but it's Olaf's arm. He's falling apart again.
Falling apart?
How come you're not upset?
Oh, it's no big deal. He's a snowman. We'll just put him back together.
Really?
You can do that?
Well, I gotta see this.
We have to see this, but I don't want to play this. Oh, man.
Could you guys help us look for him?
Of course.
Go away, Sven.
Hey, I'm over this way.
Huh? You are annoying.
Yep, that's Olaf's voice.
I don't want to build the snowman.
Would I call this cozy or snug? I'm gonna go with snug.
Where does he go?
So I'm just gonna randomly run around.
Olaf needs a bath.
Maybe he rolled himself through a puddle of mud.
Hey, I'm over this way.
That sounds like Olaf.
Please, you are annoying.
La, 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 la.
I know you can sing, but don't. Like me.
You're getting closer.
This? Oh.
This voice is getting louder.
What's with this ball?
Yeah, right under your nose. Where's my nose?
He must be nearby.
Here! I'm over here!
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
Are these trees made of ice?
Maybe. Look at the little snow blossoms growing on them.
Can you hear me? Hello?
It's quiet, but I can definitely hear his voice.
Too much of it, if you ask me.
This might be Olaf.
There's only one way to find out.
Hey, I'm over this way.
That sounds like Olaf.
Is this him?
Well, it's the right shape.
This is way too big.
Huge.
Zora?
Whoa, what a waste of time.
Definitely hear his voice.
This.
I'm over here.
I'm not so sure what to feel about this kind of gameplay. Oh, what's that?
Why don't we look up above the waterfall?
I saw something shiny.
It's quiet, but I can definitely hear his voice.
Hey, I'm over this way.
Right, that is the exit. Why aren't these two moving and helping out? They know Olaf better than I do.
I'm over here.
it's quiet, but I can definitely hear his voice. We can't just leave Olaf in pieces.
Oh, no.
Zora?
That sounds like Olaf.
Hey, I'm over this way.
It's quiet, but I can definitely hear his voice.
Zora?
What other indicators are there? Has to be something
wow.
to do with this ball.
The inside of snow looks so much like yeah. the outside.
Hey-ya! It can't have gone too far.
Okay, getting dizzy. The whole world's doing somersaults.
So what? I need to smash this, right? Okay.
Zora? Hey, Olaf, there you are.
I was starting to think nobody'd ever come along and find me.
Well, I'm glad we did.
Well, I think I might have seen Olaf's legs lagging it.
One more.
Where did he go?
Damn piece of Olaf. I am not liking this at all.
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
This might be Olaf.
Oh, is this thing?
There's only one way to find out.
This piece again.
Everything looks like Olaf.
No, I don't want to slide down.
Can't have gone too far.
Hey, this is Olaf's body.
Oh, yes.
Button and all.
Great.
Where did he go?
Wait, what? Wasn't it supposed to be 3/3 and...
It is kind of hard to spot him on this
full
snow.
Olaf's body.
This... Might
oh no, no. Why does this keep reappearing?
There's only one way to find out.
Shut up. Exactly, Donald. Everything looks like Olaf.
He can't have gone too far. It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
Look,
oh, it's this thing. Oh my god.
We must have startled him.
I caught them.
Great job, Zora.
Oh, so stupid. That was dumb.
That's all of him?
Olaf will know what to do next.
Get a carrot.
Wait, why does everybody look all wobbly?
It's not us, Olaf. You're about to tip over.
Huh? Whoa, oh no!
Yeah, I kind of figured that was wrong.
No.
You sure you never...
Everything looks round Olaf.
Could it be one of those?
They can't have gone too far.
Up here.
Where did he go?
So now that piece is missing.
It is kind of hard to spot him and all.
Hey, this is Olaf's body.
Yes.
Button and all.
Didn't I get this? Oh my god.
Olaf will know what to do next.
Oh my god. This could be the worst.
And that should do it.
That did not make sense at all.
You sure something's not missing?
Nah, looks right.
Wow.
I think Sven's eating the carrot better. Or something.
Wait, where's my cute new nose? The one Anna gave me!
Sora? Do you have his notes?
I don't think so.
Well, didn't fit.
Yes, then. Someone had to pick it up.
You're right, buddy. Thanks for finding it and not actually eating it.
Oh, you're welcome.
My nose is back! Oh, I love having a nose.
What a waste of time.
Hey, Kristoff, how'd all this happen anyway?
You know, I'm not sure. These weird animals, well, they were more like monsters. They just crashed into Olaf.
I knew it.
The Heartless again.
Yeah.
The Heartless? And I thought the wolves around here were bad.
Kristoff, look!
Okay, here comes the good part.
They're back.
Let's do some fighting.
They've already fallen apart today.
We know how to handle them. Anna, Kristoff, keep going.
Okay.
Wait, what?
Let's get some thunder.
Back off! Back off! Take this! Yeah, come on!
Got some mad teacups.
We better catch up.
Yeah.
Don't really know where I should be going. Was it here? Anyway, I think I might have unlocked a new ability. Air slide or something. Press square to air dash and evade. I need more AP. No, what do I? I don't really care about these pole stuff. Spin around it, swing around it. What is the difference? I don't know. Where's air slide? Air slide. Let's get that. Dash and evade air attacks. Oh.
What? Oh.
Cool. Okay, that is handy. Oh, that was good. That was useful. Not bad at all.
Hey!
Me too. We better skedaddle.
Nice, nice. Stupid. No. Okay, we're back. We are back. Damn, this snowball is one of the best things. Gonna ignore everyone else down there. Hey, not good. Nice freeze, Donald. I am sorry. Okay. Let's move on. Move on. What's with the triangle?
Here we go!
Oh wow, okay.
Gets you down, huh, Sora?
Yeah. That's right. This place feels like there are gonna be secrets. Where am I? Oh, okay. No, I guess not. I am terrible at this game. Yeah, I need to hit. Let's... I guess this is the wrong way. Probably. This looks about right, according to the map. Not much else for us to explore. Wait, Wow. How do I get there? I hate this game, I hate this game. What the hell? Where am I? Oh, this is ridiculous. Wow! Sorry for the terrible gameplay. I am just as frustrated as you are, maybe even more. But damn, am I lost or what? I hate this. I always get myself lost in the world. Ah, we're back here. Where to? Really? Where? Okay. Not a fan of this. Okay, this is good. Progress! Oh, snap! Hey, where did he go? Very good. Now, what is this? Oh, man. Don't really want to deal with them right now. Let's just try and run away. No, that was... Oh my god. Is that not ridiculous? Not again. Okay, steady. My gosh. Yeah.
Back off!
Nice. Usually those guys take quite a bit more time to kill. But the snowball is awesome. That is a random admission. Am I supposed to run across or up? Oh, this is not good for perspective. Ay, ay, ay. Supposed to go there? I don't think so.
Finally.
Oh, right. This looks correct.
Hell, I wonder if Anna and the others made it there yet.
Oh, thank goodness. I was so done with that. Man, I'm terrible at a simple game. Hello, Elsa. What's up, girl?
You kind of set off an eternal winter? Everywhere.
Everywhere?
Well, it's okay. You can just unfreeze it.
No, I can't. I don't know how.
Sure you can. I know you can.
Anna and the others must have gone inside.
Kill her! Oh, yikes, yikes, yikes. Time to use the power of love! Get some Celine Dion's power of love action going on. Do I have to run in there? I don't imagine fighting any heartless here.
Are you hurt?
No, I'm fine.
No, you're not. You just had a heart attack.
I think something terrible must have happened. I hope our friends are okay.
What?
Oh man, I need to fight this.
Stop! Put us down!
Go away!
That's strange. Just a moment ago she was hit.
Hey, it is not nice to throw people!
Whoa, feisty pants. Okay, relax. Just calm down. Calm down.
Okay, all right.
Just let the snowman be.
I'm calm.
Huh? Oh, come on.
No.
See? Now you made him mad.
I'll distract him. You guys go. No, no, not you guys.
This has got a whole lot harder.
We can buy you some time. Wait for me!
Oh, melt.
Huh? Where's Goofy?
Hey, Sora! I got an idea!
You're too lucky,
perfect!
How? Get ready! Okay, now! Oh, yeah! Bring it, Snowball!
Now you fight!
Back off!
Okay... That is bad. Oh dear, that's bad.
Back off!
Avoided the attack, I hope. Oh! Oh, come on! No. Oh, I can't run once I'm hit by the attack. What is he doing? Oh my god! Oh wow, he changed modes, wow! It's time to use the tree whip! What the hell? That's convenient. Just keep running for a while.
Back off.
Come on, friends, do some. Oh, Donald's down. Come on, draw the aggro or something. Ay, is there no way? Now I'm angry. What does risk charge do? I have no idea. Seems to make me stronger for a while. Oh, very strong. Rage mode is pretty OP. Be nice. Become a gentle ice giant. Oh no, he's gonna fall off. Oh, we are gonna fall off. No! No! We keep having to climb. No more climbing, please. I am done.
Good thing snow's so soft. We could do this 100 times.
No! What's that?
You sure you don't want to go again?
My god, this is why Donald is likable.
No! Thank you!
Keeping it real.
Do you think everybody else made it?
I don't think the snow monster got them.
That probably went back to the palace.
Makes sense. For us, too. We still need to talk to Elsa.
Second time's the charm.
Yeah, back to the ice palace.
What did he just say? Back up? Oh my god. Alright guys, it's almost 40 minutes in and it's time to wrap this episode up. Next time, we finally reach the ice palace again! But until then, stay delightfully weird. Bye bye.